On finding WhatsApp drug chats between Deepika Padukone and her manager Karishma Prakash, the NCB has summoned Deepika for questioning. Deepika Padukone landed in Mumbai from Goa. She was accompanied by her husband Ranveer Singh, manager Karishma Prakash, and three members of her legal team. Deepika reportedly had a video meeting which was attended by her husband Ranveer Singh. The meeting was with her army of lawyers. When Deepika landed at the Mumbai airport, there was a huge crowd of media personnel. She had to walk through a huge crowd of photographers and videographers. Journalists were screaming questions at her as she walked. When Deepika and Ranveer got inside the car, media cars began trailing their car. When the car stopped at a traffic signal, some reporters came out of their vehicles and stood near the bonnet of the couple's car. One of them even knocks on the window of the car in an attempt to draw a response from the couple. The media cars continue to follow the actors on Mumbai's roads and flyovers all the way to their house. Sara Ali Khan also flew back to Mumbai from Goa with her mother Amrita Singh. Deepika Padukone, Sara Ali Khan and Shraddha Kapoor will be questioned tomorrow, 26 September, by the NCB.